Well, you know, we had a real good year last year with a ton of positives. We had a great bunch of kids. We won 8 of our 10 games. We beat Yale for the 11th time in 12 years. This team has been very highly motivated. We had a good spring, by all accounts, had a very strong summer. But we got a lot of work to do, and it's a new team. We're a work in progress, and only time will tell. Well, I think Josh has a chance to be a great captain. Obviously, we set the bar very high in terms of the quality of those people with only one captain. He was an overwhelming choice by his teammates, and I think he has all the tangibles and personal qualities to be a great, great leader. This will be a challenging year for our offense. You know, anytime you graduate the nucleus of what was the highest scoring offense in Ivy League history, it's going to be very challenging to replace those guys. I think we'll have a terrific receiving core. Guys like Cam Brate, certainly Andrew Berg, Ricky Zorn, Saitu Smith, Andrew Fisher, to name a few. I think the offensive line, even though we lost two first-team All-Ivy players, has great potential with guys like Austin Scheffley, Anthony Fabiano, Cole Toner, Adam Redmond, Mike Mancinelli, Dave Leppard, to name a few. I think that could be a really strong bunch. And I think that we're going to have some really solid running backs and guys like Paul Stanton and Zach Bowden. We pride ourselves in evaluating, recruiting, and developing quarterbacks. And if you look at our history of, you know, going from guys like Neil Rose to Ryan Fitzpatrick to Chris Pizzotti to Collier Winners to Colton Chapel and guys like that, you know, we've managed to do it. The thing we're going to lack is experience, but we feel like guys like Connor Hempel, guys like Mike Pronneau, have the ability and the familiarity with our system to do a very good job. Well, we're very fortunate. We've got talent and we've got experience at all three levels, defensive line, linebackers, and secondary. That's the good news. I think the challenge for us is going to be getting enough depth that we want at all those positions. But up front, we've got some tremendous football players like Nnamdi Ogunquelu, Zach Hodges as examples. Jack Dittmer could be another guy that could be an all-Ivy caliber player at defensive tackle. We've got arguably the best linebacker in the league and fifth-year senior in captain Josh Boyd. And we've got no fewer than six seniors in the secondary, probably the most experienced secondary we've had in a long, long time. So you add it up, and we have very high aspirations for our defense coming in. That will be the strength of our football team. Well, if you start with the specialists, the good news is we have arguably the best kicker we've ever had in our tenure here, our 20 years, and David Mothander. Tremendous athlete, very dependable, and a guy that gives you a weapon. You know, we're really fortunate to have a guy like that.